The next question says the angle between two vectors minus 2i cap plus 3j cap plus k cap and I cap plus 2j cap minus 4k cap will be. So I can assume a bar to be the first vector, which is minus 2i cap plus 3j cap plus k cap, and b bar to be the second vector as I cap plus 2j cap minus 4k cap. Here I cannot find anything common between them, so the only way to go and find the value as to use is a bar dot b bar as ab cos theta. Now a bar dot b bar is actually ax bx plus ay by plus az bz. So let's multiply them and see what we get. It will be minus 2 into 1 plus 3 into 2 plus 1 into minus 4. On the other side, A is the magnitude of A and B is the magnitude of B bar. That will be root of minus 2 ka square plus square of 3 plus square of 1 as magnitude of A into square root of square of 1 plus square of 2 plus square of minus 4 into cos theta. Now if you check, this is minus 2, this is 6 and this is minus 4. That's going to be minus 2 minus 4 as minus 6 plus 6 will give me 0. On the other hand, whatever be the value of this, that number are not going to be 0, which means cos theta is 0. And cos theta is 0 only if theta is 90 degree. So the angle between A bar and B bar is 90 degree, which is the final answer.